POV. You didn't use a sock when you were 13. And you just used the toilet and flushed it. That's all I'm going to say. So he's trying to rewrite a story.
He's dead, Clayface.
But he was in the reservoir just a few days ago.
Oh, man. You really don't know. It's been almost a year.
That's why he looks like fucking Batman. You know, I told myself when I was 13 that it's probably gonna come back to haunt me if I flush it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I see what attacks is coming at me? I was thinking about going to kick, but then I'm like, oh no. No, not fun mode. Get it, bitch!
Batman's dead, Basil. Hear me? Deal with it.
Oh, please stop with the goddamn booger puns. This literally looks like somebody threw their fucking used gym sock inside of a vat of fucking toxic waste and it came to kill them. That's what they look like. They don't look like boogers. They're just a cum bubble on an amoeba dick. I don't. I don't know what to say because my brain doesn't want to deal with this because shit like this in video games make my body want to bleh, and then you're making puns about it, which is making me go I don't like this. How come I can't just fight Killer Croc? Like, where the fuck is he at? I know that motherfucker's in the sewers. How come? Shock Killer Croc can't come out of nowhere and just start whooping ass. Can't that happen? That's in the Batman universe. No, we just gotta fight fucking sperm cells.
Oh, great. More goddamn clay.
Okay, hear me out. If it's clay, shouldn't I just get like a flamethrower or something that has fire with it and just burn it and harden the bitch and break it? Boom, bam, fight's over. Fucking damn you. Oh my god. There's no fucking way you just... Bruh, there's absolutely no fucking way you just said that. Great. Just great. Just fucking great. Rat bastard. I dodged. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh no. What the fuck is that? I have to play as Batgirl. I cannot do that fight. I've actually refused to do that fight as him. Now I can see them.
First mugging? Now the docks. It doesn't make sense. What's Clayface planning?
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Those are from Clayface. All right, I'm on the right track.
We have to redo all of this shit again. And watch, I'm guaranteed you right now, I do this mission again, I'm gonna get through it a lot faster as Batgirl. Okay, we're gonna skip all that. Damn. Bro. That's a fucking cheat code. Skip all that. Bro, what the fuck? They were not whooping my ass this goddamn much when I was Red Hood, and that's kind of fucked up. I moved. Like I said, watch me get through this a lot fucking faster. Grunt of pain.
See you at the premiere.
Belfry? Clayface slipped away. I'm coming back.
Told you I was gonna get through that a lot quicker as Batgirl.